whole days.
They broke.
Wow.
This came out.
They're probably tired of playing with it by now.
That's entirely possible, yes.
That mad
people
lad.
Have put 300 hours of playtime in the last 2 days.
Yes.
Also possible.
Also not good.
Okay, stop calling me.
It didn't have to have, like, time dialated.
I can't
radio is on.
That was AF's phone.
Yes.
His phone?
Yeah.
I have
a
phone.
That was a radio.
He's a real person.
I mean, he recently invented ringtones.
Because the worst song of all time is all about that bass.
What? I'm not sure how that connects to what we were just saying, but okay.
Okay.
I'm not even kidding. There's a song called All About That Bass.
Yeah, I know what it is.
It's the worst song of 2014.
There's a song called Friday. That is the song.
Oh, I can't see.
Friday.
That's the worst song.
Well, it's going to be Friday here in about an hour and 20 minutes.
You think there's a worst song? No. There's always
a worst. I'm pretty sure that didn't come out this year.
No.
I'm just
Friday was last year.
Oh, this year. Period.
Okay, that changes everything.
You're not going to do that.
Well, I did hit you with one of them, but it had a shell behind you.
Oh, damn it, not another one.
Stop hitting me with a friend.
The Stars of Doom.
Stars.
Oh, no! Okay,
get
I can still make it. Nope.
Oh.
Got first. Yeah!
Why does it always happen in
guys for, like,
I ran right. I ran into Bowser.
I know, I did it right
on the finish line.
That was great.
1 point. Wow.
I finished in the middle. That's pretty good.
God
nice
damn
work,
it.
Everyone.
Matrix, why'd you get one more point than me?
Oh, hell.
You can give it to me if you want.
Yeah, I'll take it. Jeez.
Well, you wouldn't change places, though.
Yeah.
Hey, give them two of them, then.
That was it the last race?
Yep, that was it.
Oh, crap. Yeah.
And I definitely need to get going. I gotta get some sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So... thank you for the races, guys.
No problem. Go. It was awesome.
No problem,
yes, I'm
man.
I'm glad we had the call and everything going on.
Yeah.
I'll catch up with you all later on.
Right.
Yeah.
Have a good
peace
night.
Peace out.
Night.
Night, night.
Wow.
Whee.
Oh.
Oh, that was some chat. Hmm? No, that was some chat.
Indeed.
Oh, you're still there?
I'm still here. I was just quiet.
Oh.
I'm still here.
There
don't
was
worry.
So I had to become Silent Hill for 1 point.
Silent Hill.
I was being quiet the whole time because I was trying to talk, but I couldn't.
Spot likes that. He likes to start talking about things.
Yeah, sometimes
don't worry about
do.
It. I'm used to it. I'm used to it, but it was fun. I like it, so I really don't worry about it.
Whenever he's not around when I play Mario Kart, it's usually quiet.
I
got quiet. I started talking earlier, but I could have kept my, you know, I had to be quiet for a little while until everybody cools down for a while.
Yeah.
Then again, it is a Skype party when we're having this many people in the call.
Yeah, I remember that happened before. Last time, it was about 10 people, and I had a headache last time. But now I'm okay, but thank God I didn't catch it, because I would have been, oh my God, I would have dizziness going on. But I'm okay now, I'm okay.
Okay, that's good to hear.
Yeah, I'm okay. But last time, you remember last time, Matrix, when we were in the Skype group call for like about 10 people and it got me a headache?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
It did. I'm just trying to I was just laughing because I was just watching Top Funniest on True TV. That's why. As I was laughing a lot. That's all. So Beast Boy, I'm waiting for that. I'm waiting for that competition, huh?
Oh. You? What competition?
Oh, and Bejewel 3, remember? You said you want to kick my ass, huh?
Smash Brothers? Mario Kart?
No, oh, I said No, but before, I just want to kick Matrix and Zayas in Bejeweled 3 and Mario Kart 8. Watch.
Oh, man.
Not gonna happen.
Yes, it will happen, Matrix.
No, accepted. 15 more minutes. 15 more minutes.
14, dumb.
Okay, now it's 14. It says it on my clock.
It says it on the bottom of the screen, you jackass.
Wait, 14 minutes of the stream?
No, 14 minutes until...
14 minutes until Smash.
Oh, yeah. Gotcha.
Me, it still says 15 minutes.
Yeah, but good luck getting it to work.
That eShop's going down by about 12:05. So get on quick.
Yeah. I'm probably going to wait until, like, a lot later in the day. Or in the night.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Matrix.
Hmm?
It might be possible I might be getting an interview by Target.
Ooh.
Yeah, I know some GameStops aren't doing the midnight thing.
It is.
Most of them are. Like, around my area, there's, like, 3 of maybe, like, the 20. But that's not too bad.
Yep, Smash Bros. That sounds about the same for me, too.
And they don't need to have them all open. That'd be a little ludicrous. I think most people are willing to drive, you know, a few miles to go.
Yeah.
Some places have just a lot.
Yeah. There's a lot of GameStops where I live, so.
Me too. Oh, yeah, I have a lot of GameStops as well, too. Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I got a couple near me.
I'd say I have 10 within 10 miles. It's kind of ridiculous.
No.
That's not like that bad. It's like I'm 1 near 5 to 10 miles.
Not unless you're desperate to just go there.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Are we seriously the only ones in the room?
I know. There's 4 of us in here.
One room.
Yeah, I'm still talking to you guys, but I dropped out. So.
At least. I don't know if Catgirl would be up for playing anything later. I told her I might. I don't know. Just see what they're doing.
I mean, can we do my room? Just,
yeah. I'm gonna head out there, guys, so I'll see you later.
Alright. Night, thanks for racing.
Peace out.
No problem. Thanks. See ya.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright. There's not that many people who wants to join us. I might as well go back to Worldwide, see if I can get some more VR.
Yeah.
Let's go, my people need me.
And that commenter. See you guys.
I got out before that.
Yeah. Have a good night.
Alright, good night.
No.
It's only down to 4 people. Wow. No, that 4 was some crazy. Yeah, only 4 people. Yeah. I was pretty much the first person because I was like the co-host, the first one. I was only the first person to go in here.
Yeah.
Because I was coming back from hang. I'm applying jobs there. I might be applying GameStop pretty soon because they're hiring. GameStop, yeah. I might be doing that next.
I'm ready, and I'm set to go to New York.
Oh god, do not mention New York. Oh my god, I really want to go back there again.
I'm playing Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, about to take a vacation to New York.
Please. Are you kidding me? Ah, oh, damn it, communication error.
Uh-oh.
Things worldwide errors.
It always does that, though. The worldwide always has that bad communication.
It's probably gonna happen to me too.
Really?
Yeah, because it's staying on your spectating for a while.
I bet mine's gonna be stuck on searching for players.
Uh-oh. I should see if I can get into some worldwide before I'm done. I don't know.
Yeah, this might not be good.
I mean, do you want to do my room if it's okay with you?
If we get enough people in, we can try your room.
Yeah. 10 minutes left to Smash.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Now we got it.
Oh, you got in a room?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I made it to Island Avenue.
Wait, what?
I don't know the name of the avenue, so I'll just call it Island Avenue.
Oh, Matrix.
Stealing a taxi. Can you get to the beat?
Matrix.
Yeah?
Remind me to take my pill after. It's for my head.
Oh my god, there's my name again.
The Maurice? I saw that. I'm like,
that? I saw that too. Would you remind me, Matrix?
After the stream?
Huh?
After the stream?
Yeah.
When's stream ending?
Oh my god. Push me in the wall. When? Oh, come on! Already?
Oh. Yeah, after the stream, Matrix. After the stream, so.
Alright. I cannot be getting screwed this early in the race.
Yeah, you're getting bumped. You know what yeah. Mario Kart 8 feels like? Mario Kart 8 feels like there's a lot of too much bumper cars.
Yeah.
That's what I've been saying.
You know, I mean, like hopefully, like, because I already know Mario Kart 8's already been out, but I already know it because price is too high right now. But hopefully around the holidays I should be able to get it, because that's when I'm saving up money and stuff, you know. I'm probably gonna get it.
That's called Bumper Kart 64.
Yeah, Bumper Kart 64 confirmed 2014.
Yeah.
That should be trending on Twitter.
Oh no, I'm in a bad shot. The cops noticed.
Uh oh. Oh, wait, God. You play Grand Theft Auto 5, right?
No, Grand Theft Auto 4.
Oh my god, I used to remember that game. Oh my god, I used to play one of those Grand Theft Auto 1 games. I forgot which one, I think it was 4? I think it was 4 or 3, I'm not too sure. I forgot which one was that.
Oh god, I got caught.
You got caught by the cops?
Yeah.
You know what the last Grand Theft Auto I played?
What?
I had it on the PSP for a while. It's Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories.
Yeah.
I forgot one of the Grand Theft Autos I was playing on. Vice City, there we go. I think that was that I played before.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I remember that was that game I played before. Long ago.
Can anybody hear Grand Theft Auto 4?
A what? How did I get caught by the car? What did you say, Grand Theft Auto 4?
Can anybody hear it?
I could hear, yeah, you had a buzz, but I heard the sirens of the cops, and
yeah,
I heard that.
Yeah.
Watch out for the popos!
Yeah, there you go.
Alright, I easily escaped the cops.
Oh, you know
to go
what?
Back to
I
that
think
bar.
I haven't even raised in TikTok clock yet.
Oh, come on! I'm gonna hit that pool! Fucking screwed! I gotta go all the way back. I gotta start this over.
Oh my god, I'm just
crashing into cars for no reason.
Damn it, I'm checking back in. Checking back in the freaking tweets. Yeah.
Yeah, but just remind me, Matrix.
Alright, after the stream, I'll remind you.
It's trying to spectate you, but it's
not.
Okay.
And now I gotta pause.
You know what
game,
just
so
happened? You wanna know something? You wanna know what just happened just now?
What?
There's
what?
There's no need to be patient.
My freaking head starts to hurt now, ever since that fucking chat. Oh, God.
Mr. Mime?
I saw it too.
Pokemon Play the Wii U?
What?
What?
There's someone in the race called Mr. Mime, and I'm seeing it right now.
Wait, hold on, let me see this shit.
Hey, look. Reese, Luke, Player, Choo Choo, Be Patient, Bash Viz, La, Helsing, Chapo, Echoes. I don't see that. I see player.
Probably ahead.